enjoying the sounds of this magical drum called the steelpan. The steelpan was invented in Trinidad around the late 1930s, early 1940s. People took to the streets at carnival time and were playing on dustbin lids, biscuit drums, in fact, anything that could make a loud noise was played during the celebrations.